God and a faithful God, and you walk us through the valleys of the shadow of death. And but Father, you are there with us. You are with us at all times, and you carried Pastor Ruth through this week and her family. You protected her. You placed your angels around her. You gave her strength, maybe when there was none. And Father, you're a mighty, faithful God to her. You have blessed her mightily, and we are blessed with her. And we just ask you, Lord, to just place a firewall around her and her family that the enemy cannot penetrate. We ask you, Lord, to continue to anoint her and to just bless them mightily for their service to you, Lord. They fed the people that were suffering. And Lord, they have just done so many wonderful things, Lord. And we just ask you to continue to have your way in their lives and to show Pastor Ruth your path for her to take, Lord, and the anointing may it fall. I pray for a double portion of Elisha on her, Lord, a mighty anointing, Lord, that breaks the yokes, Lord, that you would give her a healing ministry, a deliverance ministry, whatever your will is, Lord. I know she's open to these things, Lord. And Father, I just continue to ask you to bless her. And Father, we lift up her father right now that is weighing heavily on her. We ask you, Lord Jesus, to heal her father that is getting elderly, Lord, and that needs a mighty touch from you. And Lord, you are no respecter of persons, and you know what he has need of right now. So, Father God, we also ask for a firewall around her wonderful father, Lord, that needs protection, that needs healing, that needs a mighty, mighty touch of your hand, Lord. And I just praise you, Lord, for what you're doing and what you're going to do in this church and what you're doing outside the walls of this church, Lord. It shows, Lord, that you're here among us, Lord. And I just ask you to bless Pastor Ruth and just keep her strong, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.